Welcome everyone. In this video, I am going to discuss the basic of a downtrend and how to recognize one when you see it on the chart. So downtrend, the basic thing is it is formed by lower highs and lower lows. In the previous video, we see that the uptrend is formed by higher highs and higher lows, and we recognize how to determine higher highs and higher lows. In this video, we will see lower highs and lower lows formation, which is more like a downward staircase. So let me just draw out the highs and lows in this contract. This is a 240 minute candlestick chart for natural gas. I have it from the time period of 27th August 2015 till 28th November 2015. So if we just analyze it up till here, so let me just label it. So this would be the high one, and then we have low one, high two, low two, high three, low three, high four, let me just correct it here. The low should be this one, and after that the high is this, then the low is this, the high is this one, and then this the low. After that we have a bit of a consolidation in natural gas, that is it try to reset retrace this Fibonacci level of this swing. 50% it tried to retest or test, it hasn't actually tested it before. So but that is not to be considered for the video, we are just going to recognize the downtrend here. So in this pattern formation we see that the first high is around 200, the second high is around 192. Clearly the second high is lower than the first high, so we have a lower high, and then the first low is 185, second low is 175, so we have lower low. Then again the third high is 181 and the second high was 192, so this high is again lower high, and the third low is 172 and the second low was 175. This again is clearly lower low. Then the fourth high is 176, third high was 180, clearly it is again a lower high, and then the lower low is 153 and the previous low was 172, it's again a lower low. So if I draw these arrows, and then I will clearly see that the pattern is a downward staircase kind of a pattern, like we had an upward staircase kind of a pattern in uptrend. Similarly we have a downward staircase kind of a pattern in a downtrend. The strategy in a downtrend is to sell on highs. And how do we determine the highs? We use stochastic oscillator, or we can use an RSI. I prefer the stochastic. And then we look for some other signals as well to enter in short trades on possible highs. That is to be discussed in another video. Once again, I like to repeat the pattern. A lower high, and then again a lower low, lower high, a lower low, a lower high and a lower low, and that is the pattern on this 4-hour chart. But if we just go to the hourly or 15 minute chart and we are in a downtrend, you can clearly recognize this pattern. So in this next video we will discuss the trading strategies for a downtrending market, and that was all for this video. Thanks for watching.